Now I told you. Dime Piece ain't sweet daddy's child. The only way to stop this damn child support is to prove his baby mama is a whore. Miss Thang, were you there? That must be my date, Jesse. You said it was okay if I invited your ex. Well, I couldn't narrow it down. Damn, baby mama was off the chain. Damn, Ma, I hate to say it, but your best friend was a hoe. She's been my closest friend for 30 years, and even I didn't know. Damn, damn. Jesse, you trying to make me look like a hoe? You messy. It's all over the internet. Sweet daddy's wife is coming here. I did drugs, did hustlers. I don't do wife drama. Mama, can I record the party? Stepmama coming. I know it's going to be drama and comedy. Just use Jesse. He messy. He tell everything anyway. You're a mother now. So what? You had fun in your past. But you know haters. They won't let. Freeze. We are the social media police. Everybody here who has sex with baby mama, put your hands over your head. Damn, baby mama, you was a freak. Look around for all the dirt so we can post it on all the social networks. Now wait, don't take my picture. I'm in the church. Please don't post this. I'm a mother now. You should have thought of that 13 years ago. Take a picture of that bitch and put it on Facebook, Instagram, and Twitter. Like Jesse, stepmama, you messy. Thanks for the dirt. Can't wait to post this shit. Wait, I didn't have sex with all these people. Some of them just lied on their dicks. Even Jesse. Is she telling the truth, buddy? Well, you did tell me your business. Jess. That was a long time ago. Let's go. I need all your names so we can tag you and friend you on Facebook. And swab your mouths and get your DNA. Your hating ass did this, didn't he? I got church in the morning. Who the fuck is this bitch? She's dating Dime Piece's father. She's been giving me hell. I'm not gay. I'm tired of Michael lying. I'll be right back. Telling Dime Beast the truth, I'm going to enjoy this. Stepmom number 4, why are you in the projects? To tell you, you are not invited to our home. That's her daddy's home. We have a backyard and a pool. Things you or your whore mother will never see. Because sweet daddy is not your father. And we's married now. Of course, the only thing he loves more than me is this brat. But of course, baby mama keeps calling. Do you know how it feels to have baby mamas calling? Kids need this, kids need that. Can't you stop her breasts from growing? So I wanted to tell the kid. Mom is a whore. Slept with most of the men in the projects. And some of the women. What's your point? She's still sweet daddy's daughter. She's not his daughter. Mari. Dime Piece, go in the room so mommy can cuss. Perhaps a little ass whooping. Now listen, thrift store trash. I don't fight anymore. Now you want to get ghetto. You still the same insecure, messy bitch from the projects. Now you're lucky I don't beat your ass and throw you in the Goodwill trash where you used to shop. Come up in my shit telling my daughter my business. I shall bruise you, cut you, burn you with a hot iron. So you will never disrespect me again.